So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Matt from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix the file system error 10737-41819 problem in your Windows PC or laptop. So maybe you are running Windows 11, Windows 10 or even Windows 7. Whatever the Windows you are running, the main problem is that you may have encountered the file system error. So this mainly occurs for various types of reasons. Maybe you are trying to install an application and it is showing the error, or maybe you are playing Minecraft and the system crashes and it is saying that this error. So, and also like for various types of other application, you might face this error, and there is not one particular solution that will work for all, because the error can occur for various types of reasons. So the solution one might work for you and one might work for others. So that's it. So I will show you different types of solutions, and please be patient and try to follow each of them and see which one works for you. Alright, so let's get started, shall we? So the first solution is to set the sound scheme to no sound or Windows default. So how you can do that? Let me show you. At first, here we need to search for sound. So I am using the Windows 11, so if you are using other versions of Windows, then the interface might be different, but the main process is same, alright. So just go to your control panel, and in your control panel, let's just click on hardware and sound, and here, let's just click on sound. So now our sound window has opened. So here, just click on the sound tab, and in your sound tab here, you can see sound scheme. And here you need to select like Windows default, and then hit apply and hit OK. And you can, if this didn't work, then you can also like try no sound and then get it back again to Windows default and check that if it works for you or not. So let's hit apply and hit OK. So the second solution is to set the theme to Windows. So how you can do that? So just right click on your empty space on your desktop, and then click on personalize, and then click on themes. So here you can see all the themes. So you mainly should like select the themes suggested from Windows. All right, so use the default theme. So this is the second solution. All right, so the solution three is temporarily disable the UAC, so user account control. So how you can do that? At first, you need to go to your control panel. So here we are opening our control panel, and then here you need to go to your user accounts. So here just click on system and security, and here you should select like security and maintenance, and under security and maintenance you would find change user account control settings. And now you should like here drag it to like never notify, and then click on OK, and then press on yes, and then restart and see if this solution worked for you or not. And the main thing is that don't forget to turn on the UAC setting back once the file system error gets fixed. Alright, so let's move on with our solution 4, which is run system file checker. So in your search option here, search for CMD, and then in your CMD, right click on here and click on run as administrator, and then here you need to type the following. I will also put it in the description, so you can directly copy and paste it. But you have to type it exactly as it is. You cannot change any space and anything, alright? And then here press on enter. So here you can see that it is saying beginning system scan. This process will take some time. So I will suggest you to be patient and do not turn your computer off while doing this process. So be patient and keep your power on. After the process has completed, then you should also check your Dix utility. For that, you should type this exactly as I am typing, chkdsk /f/r, and then hit enter. So here you need to like type y and then press enter. So here it is saying this volume will be checked the next time the system restarts. So after doing all of this method, if none of this method work for you, then I would also suggest you to scan your device for malware and viruses, and also try to roll back or update your drivers to the latest version and see if that worked for you or not. And if you have like any third-party software which is problematic, then try to uninstall it again, and then reinstalling it again might also work for some. And if all of this fail for you, then I would definitely suggest you to perform a clean setup or a clean boot and see that if that worked for you or not. And also, like, sometimes you may have Windows update which might be able to fix the problem. So it is definitely good to be on the updated versions of Windows always. So also do that. So that's it. That's how you can fix the file system error 10737418 19 in your Windows 11, Windows 10 or Windows 7. So if this video worked for you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mash from TechMash, and I'm signing out.